So good morning, Sayed.
Good morning, sir.
Sayed, what is your aim of life?
Sir, I want to become registered nurse.
Okay. So why you opted nursing profession?
Sir, I like nursing because it is very interesting field in hospital. Okay. We can collaborate with doctors and patients too.
Okay. Yes. Definitely you like to help others, sir?
Yes, I like help others because I am helping a boy.
Okay, you like to help others.
Yes.
Okay, you want to be a registered male nurse in which place?
Sir, I want to become registered nurse in UK.
UK?
Yes.
Why you opted UK?
Sir, it is beautiful country and they give us lots of opportunities in medical sector. And I want to earn lots of money and indirectly I want to help for my country and I sending money in India.
Okay. Indirectly you are sending money to your country, your family members and you are developing the revenue to our country.
Yes.
Okay. What are your hobbies?
Sir, my hobbies are meeting new personalities, visiting new places and learning about new cultures.
And what are your strengths?
My strengths are that I'm optimistic personality and I'm honest person.
Okay. So your name is Sayed Abbas.
Yes, sir.
So do you know any kalma?
Yes, sir.
Please tell fifth kalma.
Sir, I know first.
Fifth is very complicated.
Yes.
Please continue with fifth. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah.
Yes, sir.
What is the further lines? So go ahead and read. Please tell any kalma from your side.
Pehla kalma tayyiba la ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah.
Okay. Wonderful. Chali, it's nice meeting with you. Thank you.